You know, Ashley, it seems like we've heard over and over again our whole lives the importance of forgiveness. It's like kind of like a standard Sunday morning homily that I'm afraid that it's gotten to a point where it's easy for it to just go in one ear and out the other.
Yeah, the message of forgiveness is often talked about in Christian circles, that it's easy to ignore. But when someone hurts us, especially someone close to us, that message is a lot easier said than done.
Yeah, I can't think of how many times I've subconsciously said to myself, oh, that whole forgiveness thing, that's easy. I don't have a problem with that. And then it's like, boom, something happens, and I feel like I've been wronged by somebody. And it's like, wow, I really don't like that person.
In my moments of pain, I realized that Christ went so far to redeem us, and that when we repent and we confess our sins, that there is not a sin that he does not forgive.
Yeah, and I think that's the key. And also remembering that because of the fall, we're all sinners. We're all weak, we're all wounded. And so it's like it just doesn't make any sense to want to hold on to a grudge or refuse to let go of resentment.
When people have wronged us in our lifetime, that does not compare to the amount of love that Christ has for us.
One of the most powerful and world-changing words I think ever spoken were when Jesus was being nailed to the cross and he said, Father, forgive them. They know not what they do. That kind of love is freedom. It's like, why would I want to settle for anything less than that?
Christ has given the power to these priests to forgive our sins. Why wouldn't we want to extend that same mercy to the whole world?